the way it's meant to be played. No. Never done it before. That's weird. Why would it be?
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
I wanted the arrows.
God. These are ancient. What did they find down here?
Oh shit.
Connected. Channel switched.
Hello, hello. Nope. There we go.
Looks flammable.
That's right. Oh shit.
Hell of an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself.
Oh man, that's... Oosh! What's my FPS counter?
This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here.
It should be audio, but...
Whatever they found, it's got to be in there.
Whoa. Big puzzle.
Someone was hiding mining tools and makeshift weapons.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Nice. Oh, where's the bottle go? Ew. Oh.
Mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water.
I heard you, Laura.
A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water. Close.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Got to find a way inside. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Another mural. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Heard you, Laura.
Those minecarts.
Calm down.
Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Aww.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts.
Calm down.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Let's try this. Nope, wasn't that meant to do that. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh, I did it again.
Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart.
Calm down.
Must be a way to free another cart.
Ah.
Thank you.
What? Ooh. Oh, there you go. Again, puzzle.
That did it. Now throw us on fire. Virtue of awareness.
Bright eyes.
So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Oh. Oh shit.
Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine.
Whoa, 30. Just from that loading? Oh, that's freaking... No. Oh. Oh shit. That's badass. Oh no, she flew. Flew up. Oh no.
Sure, can't really see, but I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll ready for the forward team to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as...
Oh shit.
Yes, sir. Ran out. We have her surrounded.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough.
Oh, what's up?
Make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore.
Oh.
This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded! I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
Wow, I lost 60 frames right there.
Got to try that control panel. This should come in handy.
Oh, that's when I get that knife.
Go. Oh shit. Now what?
Oh shit.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet. Heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and cataloged, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
Too close.
Hello. Mm-hmm. Yay.
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. Fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source, could it really be here?
Jeez. He's caught up to me.